That logic video is a work of art. That's absolutely marvellous. And listening to Dan Grider talking about dogs and disasters, I remember that there was a disaster in Cochabamba. I didn't go and see it, but there was some kind of mudslide, and a whole lot of people were killed, and the houses got buried under mud. And it was around that time that I was sleeping outside the morgue. Well, it was kind of funeral parlor. Next, just opposite that cafe that I used to go to. I can't remember its name. Thinking about what Matuna, I'm not trying to sort of sit on the fence on that, saying about memory and recording experimental observations. Memory is well, it's interesting. It's all shared. And that video that Anton showed about a rat that was about to get zapped, and how its memory was I was also thinking about those experiments that were supposedly done on chicks, where the chick pecks, they kind of instinctively peck at anything that's round and looks like a seed. And if you put a bitter one, you can apparently see the change in the chick's brain. You can see that the trauma kind of rewires the whole brain. I can imagine that the trauma gets connected with a whole lot of other memories. But in the case of, when the trauma is just kind of general and ongoing, I don't know what effect that has. There are all sorts of little parties going on all over town. I don't know what it's about. I didn't read those announcements properly. the sun.